Hey, Rainbow, I have a question. Where did this egg come from?
I don't really know. It just came out of me one day. Yeah.
Oh.
Anyways, I'm sorry for being such a bad friend lately. I really value our friendship and the time we spend together, so, I'm sorry if I ruined any of those good times for you.
No, it's fine. We all act out eventually, and you know, sometimes it can happen so often that people think that's who you really are when you're really not that person. And I will never see you that way, Pickaxe. We'll always be friends.
Anyway, I think it's time for the elimination.
If it ties again, I swear to God.
Oh, look, the ghost tied again. I'm just not gonna eliminate anyone then.
Sorry, none of us are getting eliminated today. I mean, I guess that's fine, but, like, it's just another tie, and can't you just do another tiebreaker?
No. Alright, so your next challenge is to, give me a minute. So I'm gonna have a guy go down the islands, and, your first obstacle is the desert, which has, many cactuses, and, well, you can get stuck to them. And your second obstacle are the mountains, and, they're very tall, so by the time you get to the bottom, it'll probably be dark. And then the third obstacle is, the river, which is a new obstacle, actually, and, yeah. And then you're gonna run to the end, and, yeah. The first one to make again, choose someone to be eliminated. Go!
Wait, no countdown!
Whatever, just go!
Wow, it seems like my flying powers have been disabled.
Oh no! I better go rescue Evil Fifi! Try to land on my hand, Evil Fifi!
Wait, no, I can survive this fall. You're gonna... Why do I have legs instead of arms, Rainbow?
Cause then you'll be able to, make it to the end, fairly.
Ow.
That might not be good, or it's cracked now, like, 2 weeks after I discovered it. There seems to be nobody here. I guess I'll wait right here.
I wonder where Blade is. I mean, I know Evil Beasties and Pickaxe were biting Jetha a few minutes ago, but I don't know if they got...
Ding!
Rainbow, I have a complaint about this challenge. There's no cactuses in the desert.
Well, yeah, it's been like a year or two, and it like hasn't rained once, so they probably died or something.
Whoa. I'm starting to think that a trophy is not worth all of this. In fact, what worth does a trophy even have? Why are we even battling for this trophy? I might as well wait for the others.
Well, no one's showing up, and it's getting late, so I better get moving. How are we meant to get up that?
Well, I can obviously just use my arms to climb up, so I guess you two can just stand on top of me.
Okay, right, I guess.
Big Hack, well, what are you doing waiting here? You haven't given up, have you? Where am I?
If only you knew.
Play, you are the first to make it to the end, and that means you get to choose someone to be eliminated. Well, who do you choose?
Play. I want you to choose me.
Well,
just do it.
Well then, I'm choosing Pickaxe.
Well then, any last words, Pickaxe?
Well...
Oh my god. Everyone quick, grab my hand.